dirty.
What do you want? That song. I was a regular at Henderson shows. Went there a lot with the love of my life, Cara Miller. Oh, please, don't ask me any more about that. It just makes me think of my love, who abandoned me. It's okay. She left because I'm not good enough for her. I can't even get her a single, just a plantia that she really wanted. You really don't know what it is? It's a gift for confessing love. Getting the materials is really dangerous, but that just goes to show the extent of your love. You need desert flower roots and cobra wings to make it. You can hunt them in the monolith wastelands, but that's out of the question. Really? You do that for me?
You met Carvanet in the desert black market, but it seems he is too deeply saddened by a recent heartbreak to be of much help. Still determined to woo her, he said he can win his love's heart by giving her a valuable accessory, which requires rare materials in order to craft it. The materials for the accessory Carvanet wants to craft are desert flower roots, which are found in the monolith wastelands, and cobra wings, which are acquired by hunting cobras. Naturally, these two monsters are infamous in the monolith wastelands for their violent temperaments.
Oh my! You really got them! Thank you so much! I must officially confess my love to Cara Miller immediately. Oh! Yes. What song of Henderson's were you curious about? Ah, that's an old hit from back in the day. It began like this. Let's drink it up. Let's drink it all. 3, 1, 2, or was it 4? Oh, I don't remember. Oh, if only those bandits hadn't stolen my scarf. A couple years ago, I was touched by one of Henderson's performances. That night, I wrote the lyrics on a long silk scarf. It looked but only a few days ago, I was walking the desert, lost in the sorrows of my heartbreak, when I ran into some sand flame bandits. They took everything I had, including the scarf. In short, They're desert outlaws, seeing that you've hunted terrifying monsters.
Pavane was delighted to receive the crafted materials and tried to sing you Henderson's song, only to realize he couldn't remember the very important second half. He'd written the full lyrics on a very long silk scarf, but it was recently stolen by the Sandflame bandits. He said he would give you the scarf if you retrieved it. The Sandflame bandits are outlaws who steal from tax carriers and merchants crossing through the monolith wastelands. They'll happily do anything for money. And because they're always drunk, they do not fear anyone.
Must be somewhere over there. Huh? Hey!
Any glider can fly up. You won't make it up here so easily.
This place was the largest granary in Stoneguard, with a water source that spanned the entire Dominion. But one day, the cursed rain fell, and the water source was tainted. The wizards of Venelux cut off the water supply with giant monoliths to prevent the contamination from spreading. The area quickly turned into the desert it is today.
You've acquired some guild coins through your guild. They can be used to buy useful things at the guild shop.
It must be somewhere over there. Huh? Hey!
Are you trying to climb up here? You won't make it up here so easily. Unless you know how to use glide morph like me, that is. Any glider can fly all the way here in one go, if they take off from a high place like Tyrus Memorial Hall. Hey, did my bag fall somewhere?
From the Rivera Guild, which is centered in Vienta village. The other day, some Morty Guild guys came in and started a fight for not only did they steal my guild's funds, but they also took its long-time treasure, the dagger. Although it looks like just an old dagger, it was actually given to the guild's founder by Jake Hander during the liberation of Stoneguard. I don't know why they would target a fellow resistance guild, but I'm asking you. I don't care about anything else, but please bring back our treasure.
you with the resistance? Everyone flocked to claim the reward, and there's not a single resistance soldier left to take my request.
Was
that notice has got
again?
Tricks written all over it.
Oh, my cara mila.
Oh, my.
Was his heart broken again?
The head of the Stonemasons Association, Sienna Parsons, learned about the power sealed in the Titan Reach ruins. As a former senior wizard of Venelux, she awakened the sealed power with the golem's heart and crafted a giant golem that was decisive in ousting Fernan.
There's 1 minute left, adventurers. It's not over till it's really over.
Here are the interim results.
There's a reward waiting for you.
Here are the interim results.
Just to fight them alone.
Take plenty of potions.
Worry too much. You mean the place between the tent and the quarry, Will? Right. Be careful.
Yes. And that's time! I will now call out the names of today's 4 most outstanding adventurers. The Stonemasons Association plans to hold more events like today's slaying of basilisks and mandrakes to collect brown mica in the future. I look forward to seeing you again, and I wish you the best of luck in your adventures. Happy travels!
Brown mica was found in the village of the Stonemasons, gathered to build Stoneguard Castle. Fernan ignored the Masons' warnings and dug deeply into the earth to get the brown mica, allowing the monsters sealed underground to emerge.
member of the Resistance. I'm Shuma. I work at the crematorium. It's my job to cremate fallen Resistance soldiers and return their emblems to their families. Recently, I was attacked by monsters while retrieving the bodies and was unable to retrieve some of their emblems. Could you be so kind as to defeat the desert?
Thank you.
retrieved emblems. We can deliver them to their bereaved families now. Thank you for your help.
In the rocky terrain to the northwest of Stoneguard, there is a path formed by a giant sandworm passing through the rocks. We should be cautious, as there have been frequent reports of missing adventurers here recently.
You, adventurer, take a look at my wares. What brings you?
Shh! Keep it. Not too long ago, the Mortis attacked another guild, stirring up the village. From what I've heard, it was a unilateral attack by the Morti Guild, and I'm not sure why they would attack the others of the Resistance.
Recruiting Resistance soldiers to take on the bandits of the Monolith Wastelands, but we're not getting enough applicants. And, to make matters worse, there were rumors of dissension within the Resistance. Einar cherishes
us all.
I convey God's blessings.
One time, I left the house at night without Mom knowing.
and I saw someone from the Morchi Guild meeting with some people in the alley. Guys I didn't see in the village before.
Again? What does it matter to you? What's wrong with letting a bunch of wimps know the reality of the world? I don't have time today, so I'll let you...
Got any parchment? You can learn skills with it.
Did you learn the lyrics, my friend? Oh, that's it! Now I remember! The golem's heart you mentioned probably refers to the stone fragments I hid away at Sienna's request! We took control of the golem using the golem's heart and reclaimed Stoneguard Castle. But leaving that powerful object intact worried us. Sienna divided the stone into three fragments and asked me to hide them. I placed them around the abandoned stonemason town. Come to think of it, you need a special magic solution to get the stone fragments. Lure and kill monsters in the abandoned stonemason town with sulfur gas to get the materials. The materials needed are a potent sap pouch from a mandrake, a spittle pouch from a basilisk, and a poison sack from a scorpion. When you've collected all the fragments, find the chapel hidden in the town. Apparently, there's a special synthesizer there. There's a clue in the lyrics. Let's fuse the heart fragments. 3, 2, 1. The golem wakes up when you combine the heart. I don't know what it means exactly, but it sounds important.
Upon reading the lyrics, Henderson said that he'd heard that Sienna, a comrade of his, had broken the heart-shaped stone into pieces and hidden them away. Apparently, the pieces can be collected and put back together, using a device in the chapel. He told you to remember the following lyrics. Let's fuse the heart pieces, 3, 2, 1. The golem will rise when the heart is done.
Are you interested in exchanging your contract?
Isn't that my guild's treasure you're holding? You've recovered the dagger. Thank you so much. Everyone in my guild will be so grateful. Say what? They attacked other resistance guilds in league with the bandits. How could they do that? I better break this news to the Allied Resistance Forces. Thank you for exposing them for what they really are.
Ah! Looks like we've got another one. That notice really works. Give us everything you've got.
gathered all the monsters and collected the ingredients needed for the solution to open the chest, as Henderson instructed. Inserting the ingredients in the bottle and shaking it produced the shiny yellow magic solution he described.
Thank you.
security, silly.
Done great things with tools of the devil's power, but the power was eating away at me. I tried to burn them, but I couldn't do it with my hands. So I threw one to the highest point of the stonemason town, and the other as food for the basilisks. If anyone reads this, I hope you burn them in a furnace to prevent other masons from using them.
casting soda. I'm trying to build a special golem, but I'm missing the most important ingredient, a golem monostone. When completed, this golem will be a powerful weapon to aid the resistance. Could you help me?
This monostone can only be obtained through an auction held at night. It's held in a highly dangerous place.
To participate in the auction, you must take something valuable, like the tail of a giant crystal scorpion, and exchange it for mica. I tried to obtain one, but I couldn't do it.